Okay, guys, I want to show you how to prepare yourself on lakes, on Lake Mead area. That's a Cape Cove. I want to show you how we're doing it here. Follow me there. And we can see how we're doing it. All right, guys, follow me. See that? This one. The nice thing here, right? You get this one with us. Put at the edge, right there, so we can be lost. This one. So this one, we're gonna put around the rack. Just in case. Like couple here, a lot of different kind of stuff. In here, now open it. Right there. We have two of them. So one. Open it. Okay. It's like 50 feet long. That's enough to be on the lake. Safe. At least it's not running water. Right here, it's steady. Right there, it's not. But we can go there. So I'm gonna put a little bit off tight. This one here. I want to do that around the rack. I don't know if you can see that. Around the rack, right here. Two, three times. Put it in and enjoy the water. You know? The water is cold. What is it? It goes far away there. That's what we're doing.